DJ Vito is here. How did you end up working with Stefan?
We started working together 8 years ago. We had a different project and started Aeroplane 4 years ago. And last year we decided to just go our own ways because we had different like envies and different tastes and different things we wanted to do. There's not one single DJ that supports me.
He has his own unique style.
Yeah, I have my own unique style. I play my records and I'm the only one who plays them. And that's basically it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Chris Menace is here. How are you?
I'm very well, thanks.
What is the story of Discopolis?
Oh, Discopolis. I founded a label back in the days called Worky Baby, and I released tracks from a friend of mine, Lifelag, and he came over in my studio as well, and we just done Discopolis, and then we released it on Vulture. It's Alan Breck's label. It's from this old Daft Punk area, and it became a massive hit. It was one of the biggest songs in the ether, and that's the story behind it. Later signed by Detective and stuff and went quite huge.
Who is your influence?
My father was a record collector, and so we had a lot of tracks from all these areas from back in the days. And I'm still listening to them. I grow up with all this funk stuff, and so I think everything is just influencing me from back in the days.